are having a really difficult time removing this whale from the beach. Even with all the people from Harbor Branch, FWC,
driving an ATV, it's basically impossible. The wheels of the boat are like really dodging in the sand right now. Like I said, even though it's a newborn and apparently not large, it's still 1,300 pounds approximately, so it's pretty heavy.